Recount tax. Recount is a tax which functions to tell about the chronological actions at the past time.
Untuk menceritakan kejadian kronologis pada masa lalu.
The generic structure of a recount tax consists of 1. Orientation,
pembuka cerita.
2. Series of events,
urutan kejadian. Berisi urutan dari event 1, event 2, event 3, etc.
3. Reorientation,
penutup cerita.
Language features atau ciri kebahasaan. Adanya temporal sequence marker seperti then, next, after that.
Menggunakan kalimat simple past tense.
I opened the door.
Fokus pada individual or specific participant. Contohnya, the gang followed the route.
Let's listen to Chaya reading a recount text.
Teman-teman silakan menyimak.
Surgery for Iraqi bombing victim. Mohammed Haitham Saleh was not supposed to be in the line of fire, but when US and Iraqi forces clashed in his hometown of Fallujah in the fall of 2003, a bomb exploded near the 10-year-old, severely injuring his left eye. Mohammed underwent surgery at a local hospital, but his condition only went worse. Fearing his son would lose sight, Mohammed's father made a desperate appeal for help to a Japanese freelance journalist who was working in the region. The reporter, Shinsuke Hashida, contacted an acquaintance in Japan to see what could be done. Hashida's decision to call on Rotaractor Masaki Tosugi turned out to be Mohammed's ticket to Japan for an operation that would save his patient. Hitosugi, a chair of the Rotary Club of Numazu, brought Mohammed's case to the club and its member immediately organized a drive for donations to help the boy. The club was well on its way to collecting enough money to bring Mohammed to Japan for treatment. When Hashida's vehicle was attacked, some 20 miles south of Baghdad, and he and a colleague were killed. The incident, which made national headlines in Japan, temporarily cut off the Rotary Club's link to Mohammed and his father. Fortunately, Hashida's wife, Yukiko, knew of the effort and stepped in to help. Meanwhile, the media coverage surrounding Hashida's death thrust Mohammed's story into the national spotlight. Donations began to pour in from around the country. In all, the Rotary Club and their sponsor collected more than $200,000 to support Mohammed's travel, medical expenses, and continued care. Mohammed and his father arrived at Tokyo's Narita International Airport in June 2004 to a crowd of reporters and television cameras. The pair spent more than a month in Japan, and local Rotaractors tended to their needs while Mohammed had surgery and received follow-up care and eyeglasses. When Mohammed returned to Fallujah in July, his vision was fully restored. Rotary Notomo, the Rotarian, March 2005.
Thank you, Chaya. Please go to Activity 3.